Snack time can mean juice boxes and stains. So today, I'm going to show you how to remove a fruit juice stain from a cotton shirt. Start by rinsing the shirt in cold water to dilute the stain. Pre-treat by covering the stain with Tide liquid detergent. Let it set for 20 minutes. Then wash the shirt in warm water with one use of Tide liquid. If the stain remains, repeat these steps before drying. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to visit Tide.com/stainbrain to get and share stain removal tips.